name is Holly Worden. I am a firearm examiner at the Bexar County Crime Lab. As a firearm examiner, I am examining firearms, tools, ammunition, and ammunition components. I'm function testing firearms. I'm performing microscopic comparisons of bullets, cartridge cases, and other tool marks. We also do things such as serial number restorations and muzzle to target distance determinations. I mean, I'm fascinated by like the science of what we're doing, the tool marks that are left. Every tool leaves a unique pattern, and we're seeing that pattern, and we're able to form conclusions of if two tool marks were made by the same tool or not. And so just being able to do that with a microscope is quite fascinating, and it can be very exciting once you see that identification come through. A lot of what we're doing is, we're test firing firearms as well. And I think for a lot of people that itself can be interesting. I think what motivates me is truth and justice and just being able to help provide answers and bring closure to the community.